children, welcome back to our English grammar class. And in today's class, we are going to practice some of the exercises related to the topic creating adjectives. What? Creating adjectives. Yes, in our previous session, we have learned what is adjectives and we have learned how to create an adjective word using some sentences. So, what is adjective? Adjective are words which are used to describe a noun. What? Describe a noun. And adjective tell more information about people, place or thing in a sentence. So, this is known as adjectives. And here, I have written nearly 16 words which are commonly used as a adjective in a sentence. Okay, so these are all words, adjective words. Now, what is our duty? We have to write the opposites of these adjective words. What? Opposites. Opposites na enna? Edir solkal solluvaangale nammukku tamil la oru solla kuduthra adudaye edir solla eludrom appdin solli. So in English we can tell it as antonyms or opposites. Simply I'm saying opposites. So now we are going to read the word, and here all these words are adjective words. Okay, these are not normal words. These are all adjective words, and we are going to read the word, and we are going to find out the opposite to that word. So are you ready? So see here. What is the first word written here? Happy. So while seeing others, we can tell whether they are happy or not, right? By seeing their face, we can tell he is very happy. But what is the opposite to happy? So if someone is happy, if someone will be what? Sad. So Sogumar bangla happy na enna sandosh. So adoda opposite enna sogumar. Sogumar kitta nam English enna solluvom? Sad. So happy, happy opposite is sad. Okay, so what is the second word given here? Clean. Clean. This room is very clean. So clean appadina enna sutthama irukku pa endha oru dust um illa sutthama irukku appadina nam solla. So clean. So what is the opposite to that? Sutthama irukku na anga sutthama illa na artham. Appa English la eppadi solluvom? Clean, dirty. This room is very dirty. So opposite for the word clean is dirty. Coming to the third word, which is dark. Dark na enna? Irutta irukku. This room is very dark. So irutta irukku appdi solluvom. So opposite to the word dark is bright. Velichama irukka. So what is the opposite to the word dark? Bright. In Tamil we can say bright as velichama irukku appdi nam solluvom illaya. So bright. So coming to the fourth word. So what is the fourth word given here? Small. So this octopus is very small. So small, it is a word which represents the size of the octopus. So chinnada irukku. So what is the opposite to small? We can say big, right? If you take a big octopus, we can say it as a big, perusa irukku. Idha compare pannumbodhu idhu perusa irukku. So small, so opposite for the word small is big, right? So what is the fifth word? Bad. While someone showing the handwriting, some students show their handwriting, right? And teacher say that your handwriting is very bad, you have to change it. So what is bad? Mosama irukku pa handwriting a change pannu pa appdi solluvom. So bad is not good. So what is the opposite for bad? Good. Super ah irukku handwriting appdi solluvanga illaya. So good. So bad for that word, the opposite is bad. Good. So coming to the next one, heavy. What is heavy? He is lifting heavy weights. So wrestler la paathukingla avanga enna pannuvaanga gym la poravanga na heavy weights idu pannuvaanga. Heavy na enna rombave ganamaana weights. So adukku opposite enna? Light. Okay, so heavy for that word the opposite is lightweight. Here the light, இந்த லைட் வந்து டியூப் லைட் குறிக்காது பா. இந்த லைட் அப்படினா என்னன்னா கொஞ்சம் லேசான வெயிட் அப்படி சொல்றோம். லேசா இருக்கு, வெயிட்லெஸ் அப்படி சொல்றோம் இல்லையா. so heavy na romba weight light na konja weight appo solla so loud so she is talking very loud sathama pesikitte iruka illa avanga edhavadhu paattu potranga romba loud a vechi kekranga so loud so opposite to the loud is quiet the class is very quiet and calm so opposite to the word loud is what quiet okay so quiet na amaidhiya irukanga so coming to the next word careful you should be careful while crossing the roads our parents or teachers will advise you right you should be very careful when you are crossing the roads especially the main road so careful for that word what is the opposite careless he is very careless he is always missing his purse so careful na rombave jaagrathaya irukano careless na enna jaagrathaya ரொம்பவே கேர்லெஸ்ஸா இருக்காங்க எப்பவே எதையாவது தொலைச்சிட்டே இருப்பாங்க சோ கேர்லெஸ் ஆப்போசிட் டு தி வேர்ட் கேர்ஃபுல்ஸ் கேர்லெஸ் ஓகே நவ கமிங் டு தி 9th வேர்ட் சோ வாட் இஸ் தி 9th வேர்ட் गिवन ஹியர் ரிச் சோ ஹிஸ் ஃாதர் இஸ் எ மல்டி மில்லியனர் ஹி இஸ் வெரி ரிச் சோ ரிச் அப்படினா என்னது பணக்காரங்க அப்படினு சொல்றோம் சோ மணி அவங்க கிட்ட நிறைய இருக்கு சோ ஆப்போசிட் டு தி வேர்ட் ரிச் இஸ் வாட் புவர் ஏழை அப்படினு சொல்றோம் இல்லையா Opposite to the word rich is what? Poor. He is very poor. He is coming from a poor background. Okay. So coming to the next word, healthy. I am very healthy. यार गेंदे लो ये कड़े याद ना रंबे healthy आर का super आर का बिल्कुल. So healthy ना रंबे सत्ता आर को अभी ना. So what is the word? Opposite to the word healthy. ये बात बता ना ऑर्डर से रेमो अंधे टेट देने सुलवागा. तुम लोग ये बात बता ना ऑर्डर से लाये रंबे unhealthy आर का बिल्कुल मालिया. English ले use करनो. English words है ना रे तमिल में हमें use करनो लिया. So healthy का opposite है ना unhealthy. Okay? He is very unhealthy. We have to eat more, right? So healthy and opposite is unhealthy, right? Next helpful. So he is Raman is very helpful. He take care of others. He is very helpful. So helpful अपनी ना इन्ना इलाके help कर रहा है अपनी ना. So opposite to the word helpful. So helpful word का opposite इपड़ी इरको अपनी पतिंगा unhelpful or helpless. We can say anything helpless. Helpless ना इन्ना उधर तो क्या मुंह काले लाया. So ना इधर अपड़ी पंगले आप आना तो कुछ पेर बंदे help करना मटा गया अपने. So we can say them as helpless people they are. Okay? So next we can say helpless or what? Unhelpful, unhelpful. So coming to the next one, kind. So he is very kind to everyone. He is kind to the young people. He is kind to the old people. ரொம்பவே வந்து அன்பா நடந்துக்குவாங்க எல்லார்கிட்டயும் அப்படி நம்ம சொல்றோம். So kind. So what is the opposite to the word kind? Unkind. So there are some people who are unkind to animals, right? They treat brutally the animals, so they are known as unkind people, right? Next one is tall. So what is tall? Tall means the height. He is taller than me. Someone is taller than me. You say that he is very taller than me. You know, height or combine. You know, wire or mark. So if tall. So what is the opposite to that? He says to us, you is shorter than me. So tall for that. What is the answer? Opposite short. Tall na uyarama irukanga avana vida na romba kammiya kuttiya irukana nam enna solalam short. Okay, so coming to the next one, 14. Foolish. So we had some foolish stories, right? So foolish appadina enna muttal appdin solluvom. So foolish appadina enadhu muttal appdin solluvom. So what is the opposite for the foolish word? Wise. Wise word enna intelligent. He is very intelligent. He is a wise person. ரொம்பவே அறிவாளி. எந்த question கேட்டாலும் சொல்லிக்கிட்டே இருப்பான். So foolish. So for that the opposite is wise. Okay. So coming to the next one, young. I am very young. I am just 16 years old. I am just 15 years old. So here young. அப்படினா என்னது? ரொம்பவே youthful ஆ இருக்காங்க அப்படினா இளமையா இருக்காங்க அப்படினு. So for that the opposite word is what? Young. Old. So old man. வயசு ஆயிடுச்சு. அப்படின்னா என்னது இளமையா இருக்காங்க ஓல்டுனா வயசு ஆனவங்க அப்படின்னு நம்ம சொல்லுவோம் So opposite to the word young is old. And coming to the last word, wet. So what is wet? Wet means enna solluvom tamil la appdi pathinga eera padam appdi solluvom ya wet hair. Rainy season la nammala solluvom kulinda kaatru veesudhu appdi solluvom. So wet na enadhu eerama irukkuradhu wet clothes appdi solluvom. So wet clothes enadhu eeramana thuni appdi solluvom. So for that what may be the opposite to that? So the answer is dry. Dry na enadhu kaanju pogudhu. The clothes dry aanone clothes eduthu vandu ulle eduthuvaanga maadila irundhu appdi solluvom. So dry appdi காஞ்சி போறது இல்ல வறண்டு போறது அப்படி சொல்றோம். சோ ஆப்போசிட் டு தி வேர்ட் வெட் இஸ் ட்ரை. சோ இன் திஸ் கிளாஸ் we have learned some of the opposites to the adjective words. சோ ஐ ரிபீட் இட் அகைன். ஃபார் ஹேப்பி we have sad, ஃபார் க்ளீன் we have dirty, ஃபார் டாக் we have bright, ஃபார் ஸ்மால் we have big, ஃபார் பேட் we have good, ஃபார் ஹெவி we have light, ஃபார் லவ் we have quiet, for careful we have careless, for rich we have poor, for healthy we have unhealthy, for helpful we have helpless or unhelpful. Okay, for kind we have unkind, for tall we have short, for foolish we have wise, for young we have old, and for wet we have dry. Okay, so these are the some opposites to some of the adjective words. So in this class we have learned how to write opposite to